everyone. Here I am again with another Dollar Tree haul. It's a small $20 haul. That's about my allowance at Dollar Tree. Otherwise, I will go too far overboard. Without further ado, let's get on with it. I got these Home Sweet Home wall stickers, which I had promised I would stop buying wall stickers. I only promised myself, though, so I will forgive myself, too. I couldn't help it. I hadn't seen these ones before, so I bought them. I'm going to apologize for that car in a second because I'm outside, just because the kids are busy getting ready for school inside. So I bought two of these. That's great. Next up, I got these decor. It's small wall decor, and it's really cool. I like this one. This is metal on this one. This one is not. It's like that fake wood composite stuff, which is what's the back and sides, too, I believe. I got, son of a gun, I didn't notice that was cracked. I got these to do a craft with, and I hope it works. My daughter picked out the Good Vibes ones. I picked out the farm ones. And since I'm doing a craft with them, maybe that will be okay. Next up, this purple gift box, because my daughter loves to buy little gifts for her grandmother. Sorry, I'm trying to do this one-handed. And this is perfect to send them off in the mail to her. So that will be great. These are my favorites of the week. These were just in for Father's Day. And these are metal signs. They're a little bit flimsy, not too bad. Again, I got these to make a craft with, so hopefully when I'm done, they look less cheap and will be great for gift giving. And maybe I will show you a video of that craft. Maybe not. We'll see. Either way, I will post the craft for sale later on my Facebook page, Ridgetop Crafts, at Facebook. And so we got Man Cave, which is cute. Fishing Rules, I thought was really cute. And I think I have a couple of stepsisters that love to fish, so they might like this too. And the Workshop Rules, which I really loved, because I always call my craft area my workshop since I use a lot of wood. So I call it the workshop, even though my kids are like, oh, Mom, it's a craft room. And then the barbecue one. See that? That's really adorable, too. And, of course, football season. I only got one football season because that's all the store had, unfortunately. I wish they had a baseball season one because we are a baseball family here. But, anyway, this is my haul. And, yeah, I'll see you next time. Have a great day, everyone.